Music has no boundaries. That is the creative Los Angeles-based DJ and producer who has become a dominant force in today's dance music scene, blending genres and even starting his own label, Bite This. He smashed it earlier this weekend in the Sahara tent, so welcome, Jaws, to Coachella 2019.
Great to be here.
I just actually found out that you have never been to Coachella before this year.
Yeah, no, never at all. So this is my third day ever at Coachella.
Which is wild to come to Coachella for the first time and play a set at Sahara tent.
My name is Sam. I go by Jaws. Oh, we're in my house. I have many houses. I have two little lofts in Los Angeles. This is like my studio. This is my happy place. Yeah, the last 4 days have been rehearsals, in and out, making sure that all the new visuals, the new stage, all the new everything are as good as we hope that they are, and everything looks pretty straight.
So we can run off, again, like Sam's saying, we can run off like just like the master full set from like speakers. We don't need to have them super loud.
Yeah, we can run through the speakers and we could just play it off, like where we have been playing it is right there, so you could be sitting there and playing it.
Like I can just plug in my laptop and hit the master file.
And we'll nail down the timing.
Or you could also just start it from up there and it's down, you don't have to be up there.
You can start it from either location. Cool.
And we'll nail down the timing of everything.
Yeah.
We'll nail down the transition timing and the cues and when.
Bitch. Fuck that man, put it in overdrive.
It's probably the most work that I've ever put into any live show that I've ever done. You know, Coachella comes around and it's like, you know, it doesn't matter how many big tours I've done and whatever, like, even when I did Bill Graham and like, you know, Palladium and all that shit, like, there was a good bit of work that went into it, but nothing quite to this level. But I think that is also kind of the point, is that it's probably the time in my career that I take myself seriously enough to, you know, take my live show to that level, you know what I mean? And I promise I'm really excited about it.
As if Coachella wasn't epic enough already, my management worked with Turo to surprise me the morning that we were leaving for Coachella by rolling up to a caravan out to Indio in a Lamborghini Urus. That just took it to a whole new level, and that was such a cool surprise. So thank you to Turo.
So we haven't told you anything about this stage that we're doing halfway.
No, I just know you said it was fucking incredible.
It's pretty cool.
I mean, like,
so like 15 minutes through the set, the stage is like on a lift and it goes 15 feet into the air.
No fucking way.
Shape. Shape. Shape.